Well, children, it's time now for another story. It is called When the City Mouse. Hi, my name is Mira. Visit Country Mouse. Hello there, my name is Vera. My little friends want to tell you, and they're going to start it, about how they come to visit each other. And then we'll go on with the story from there.
Hi, I decided to go to visit my country cousin because I live in the city and she's always saying, come visit, come visit. So I finally decided to go visit. Yeah, but when she came, things are a little different where I live. So you'll see what happens. And then you'll see if my cousin Mira wants to live in the country more or the city more, and you'll see if I, Vera, want to still live in the country. Here it goes. Bye. We'll be back later. Bye.
Once upon a time, there were two little mouse cousins. One lived in the city, and her name was Mira. And the other one lived in the country, and her name was Vera. One day, Mira, she decided to go visit her cousin Vera in the country. When she arrived at her cousin's house, she was surprised to see it was very small and plain. But Vera, she was so happy to see her cousin. She took her past the fat, sleeping cat. And into a small room where there was a wall and behind it was a kitchen table. Vera, she was setting out dinner, which was cheese and bread, and asked her cousin Mira to join her. Mira said, is this all you have to eat? How can you put up with such poor food? Come with me to the city, and I'll show you how to really live. So the two cousins, they set off down the road. As they got closer and closer to the city, the traffic got heavier and heavier. The country mouse, Vera, held on tighter and tighter to her cousin Mira's hand when they had to cross the street. At last they reached Mira's house. Oh, it was beautiful, a big, beautiful house. Mira led the way through a hole in the kitchen door and took Vera's hand into a large dining room. They were filling up on pies and cakes and jellies and all kinds of goodies. And Vera thought, this is very grand. But suddenly they heard a loud growling and two huge dogs ran into the room. Little Vera, she was so scared, and the Mira, her cousin, said, follow me, follow me. And they quickly ran, crossed the table, down the leg, and into the hole in the wall. Poor little Vera. She said to her cousin Mira, she said, I really think I want to go home. I enjoyed my visit with you, but I just feel I would rather eat cheese and bread in peace than pie and cake in fear. And off she went back home.
Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed our story. You see what can happen in a city. Sometimes it's a little different than the country.
I'll say, my goodness, I was never so scared in my whole life. I think I like the country better because it is more peaceful. But that doesn't mean I won't go visit my cousin Mira, because I love her an awful lot.
Oh, Vera, thank you.
After all, that's what family is about. Bye!